In my last couple of videos, I implied that Visual Studio 2026 was slow. This was not the intention, okay? My point was, compared to Visual Studio 2008 on the same virtual machine on my Mac, it started up 8 times slower. Now, I don't want to leave the impression that Visual Studio is a bad piece of software. And to prove it, I went to Akihabara to buy a new laptop. And here it is, okay? I actually have a real machine, actual physical, to test Visual Studio. The only thing running on it is the NDI capture to actually record over there. All right, yeah, sounds good. So to prove that this is not a potato, let's have a look at the specs. Ryzen AI 9 8X 370, okay, with like 12 cores, 24 threads, 24 gigs of RAM, but also 8 gigs for the graphics. All right, so 32 gigs total. Clock needs an update. Oh, for crying out loud, yeah? Updating the clock. And then we'll start the test. Yeah? Okay. Thank you, Windows 11. Ready for the tests? Watch this. Okay? Go. Go, 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 go. Bang. Bang. How much faster was that? Probably about 6 seconds. Let's try it again. And it's warmed up. 3, 2, 1. Go. Come on. Come on. There you go. 6 seconds, not 22 seconds. This is not a slow piece of software considering what it's actually doing, right? But let's try something else, yeah? A better test, a real test. So what if instead of just one Visual Studio, we had two Visual Studios with two screens at the same time? Look at this, absolutely insane. And to prove this is the same machine, we're not cheating. Look, see? The clock does this. Pretty good, yeah? We're going to open two copies of Visual Studio at the same time. So we're going to run the timer, ready? Go, double click up there. Got one running, two running. Sadly, it doesn't open on the same, on the different monitor, but look, I think we have a pretty good test. We open two Visual Studios at the same time. Look at that. Magic. Let's run the test one more time. 3, 2, 1. Go. Double click. Double click. Two Visual Studios both open in probably about the same amount of time, maybe 8 seconds, unscientifically. So there you have it. Visual Studio 2026 is not slow. And the error reporting site, which at the end caused a bit of a stir, Mads the legend fixed it. Basically on the same day I made the last video, so thank you very much. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you do, I promise I will never do performance test on Visual Studio ever again. Thanks for watching.